understand the relationship between Nigeria and Turkey has been existing for long, and I know the quality product that Turkey can provide is European standard quality.
Türkiye ile Nijerya arasında uzun bir ilişki var ve ayrıca Türkiye'nin Avrupa kalitesinde çok en üst düzey kalite getirdiğini biliyorum.
And I would encourage Nigerians to truly put themselves into Turkey. There's a prospect, there's a future, and quality is there.
Türkiye ile iş yapmak için mutlaka Nijeryalı kardeşlerimi davet ediyorum. Orada büyük fırsat var, büyük birliktelik var, büyük dostluk var.
And if you go and check on the history, like the Nigerian Air Force, which they have done their own 68th anniversary over the weekend, I think the Turkey, they have provided a Tucano, which is an aircraft that can hover 360 degrees.
Özellikle Türk Nijerya Hava Kuvvetleri'nin 68. yıl dönümünün Hava Kuvvetleri Savunma Sanayi Kutlaması'nda Türkiye Nijerya'ya 360 derece dönebilen uçak verdi diyor.
So we should follow that footstep and then bring all this knowledge back to Nigeria. We don't have any other place than Nigeria. Likewise, the Turkish, we need to know that Nigeria, we have the numbers, we thrive, we develop, we have the ability to make something that really counts.
Türkiye'nin Nijerya'ya daha çok iş yapmalı. Türkiye Nijerya, Nijerya Türkiye'ye ihtiyacı var. Beraberce büyüyeceğiz, beraberce başarılı olacağız.
And when you are dealing with Nigeria, you are not dealing with Nigeria alone. All of the West Africa and the Sahel.
Nijerya demek sadece Nijerya değil, tüm Batı Afrika demek ve Sahra demek.
So we have the numbers. So I therefore welcome all of you to come to Nigeria, explore such kind of things in the south, in the north, across the Nigeria, so the Nigerian people should know that not everything is in China. There are better things in Turkey.
Nijeryalıların artık her şey Çin'den geliyor deme zamanı bitti. Türkiye'de çok daha ileri var ve Türkiye delegasyonunun güneye, kuzeye her yere gitmesi ve görmesi lazım diyor.
Alright, thank you and welcome to Nigeria.
Thank you, such an honor. So great to have you, sir. Thank you. So honored to have you. Thank you.
It's a great privilege to be here today, and there's a whole lot of advantage with this investment summit.
What we have done today is to lead a delegation that will help us create more job opportunities, so that people can have something to do, therefore providing and producing more as a nation.
Nigeria is a gateway to ECOWAS, and we have preached this message to our partners in Istanbul. We believe that them establishing their presence in the form of manufacturing or whatever way in this country can grow both our economies and their businesses from just being able to work from Europe and Nigeria as a consuming nation and transforming us into a nation that also produces.
Have a new and fresh perspective of Turkey. Believe me, I would always think that when it comes to traveling or when it comes to business or trade, Nigeria would want to partner with the US, Canada, China, but you know, the possibilities of Turkey was never there, and this summit has exposed me to that possibility.